So this is the Wild Swim bag by Swim Secure. Roll the bag down to the helpful fold line, clip it closed, and then to inflate it, just open the valve at the back and blow in. Because it's a Wild Swim bag, you can get a lot of stuff in this. So I usually have in it a pair of trainers and a towel, t-shirt for when I'm running back from somewhere or hiking back from somewhere, and that's ready to rock and roll.